The BJP has now put out a tweet mocking Omar Abdullah after the picture of him went viral. BJP's Tamil Nadu unit has tweeted a screenshot of dispatching razor blades to Omar's address. The tweet says, and I quote, "Dear Omar Abdullah, it's very disheartening to see you like this. While most of your corrupt friends are enjoying life outside, kindly accept our sincere contribution. In case of any assistance, feel free to contact your counterpart Congress for further help in this regard." So this is a tweet that the BJP has put out. Let me take this across to Shalini Lobo. Shalini, you know, the Tamil Nadu unit of the BJP is known to put out very, very controversial tweets. And in this one, they've clearly mocked Omar Abdullah.
Well, indeed, Akshita, now this is a very mocking tweet at the former chief minister by the Tamil Nadu BJP. We're still waiting to hear a response from the Tamil Nadu BJP on putting out this tweet. There have been cases before also where they've put out tweets like this and retracted them. But this tweet still stands. It's, you know, after a picture of Omar Abdullah with that beard that has come to light, where everyone has been talking about it, sharing about it. That picture has, in fact, gone viral, you know, juxtaposed against the old pictures of the former chief minister. You have the Tamil Nadu BJP put out a tweet like this saying, "Dear Omar Abdullah, it's very disheartening to see you like this while most of your corrupt friends are enjoying life." And of course, their contribution with a picture of an Amazon gift voucher of razors as well for the former chief minister. This come at a very sensitive time when the former chief ministers in Kashmir have been put down in detention. We're still waiting to get in a word from the Tamil Nadu BJP, Akshita, post this tweet.
And this comes just a day after DMK's MK Stalin had also lashed out at the BJP over that very picture. Shalini, thank you for joining us with the details.